The African Union's top health official, John Nkengasong, says he wants to get the world's first malaria vaccine to African children as soon as possible. In Pakistan, a 5.9 magnitude earthquake in the southwestern part of the country kills at least 20 people. At the United Nations, UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres demands evidence from Ethiopia after the country expelled 7 UN workers it accused of wrongdoing. And in Sweden, officials award the Nobel Prize for Literature to Tanzanian writer Abdulrazak Gurnah, who wrote about colonialism and the lives of refugees.